Yo, what's up everyone? Frogman here. I'm back with some more Elden Ring. Alright, let's keep going towards this Erd Tree here. Know there's a bunch of enemies I saw here, like in a circle. Weird. Let me ruin their little get together here. Didn't even care that two of their friends just got sniped. Will this take care of them? Oh, not if I miss like that. Oh, come on. Go. Alright, now I think I could sneak up on this one. Twiggy, Cracked Tear, and Crimson Crystal. Wait, I just remembered there was this other tier that I got over there, and I don't know if I checked it. Temporary. Ooh, that's pretty cool. Oh, that's cool too. And what was that other one that I got just now? Crimson Crystal. Oh, another one? So I could get a full, like, HP, I guess, if I use both of these. Alright. I wonder what will happen if I use this against this dude. Just keep knocking him back. Oh, well, maybe not. So there was no avatar then. Just gave me the tears. Oh, what the hell? I forgot I put that there. I'm gonna turn on the light. Why the hell is it so freaking dark, man? It's probably better if I... No, it's not. I mean, kinda. Here now then. bear. That's one of those things that I need to break. Can these things do it? Probably not. Where's the big enemy that I need to loot over here then? Over here, maybe? Oh, yep. Wow. Freaking annoying bastard. Alright, come on. Go over here. Freaking. Come on. Here you go. Come on. You can do it. Seriously? There you go. Thank you. One too many hits there. Stamina damage. Crap. Bad time to hit there. You really charged at me right next to a freaking wall. Late night. Oh, there's actually something over here. Some catacombs. Didn't even notice how many rooms I had. Ariza's side tomb. Alright, there's a faith I wanted to get. Now I did test this spell out. Where is it? This one. I tested it out by like using the items that increase your faith. And it's kind of the same as that blue spell. The blue lightning, I forget. I think that's what it's called, something like that. Yeah, it's kind of similar. Pretty cool, though. Now, do I actually want to use it? I guess I could replace this one with that. I'll test it out, see how the damage is. Some little pot dudes here. These things have a bunch of poise. Another one over here. Went right past it. Let me see, I got these. Pretty good. There are two ways to go here. Just a chest. Oh, are you serious? I thought I dodged it. Where the hell did it take me? Is this gonna take me back? Should have checked where I appeared. Well, I guess I could do it again. Is it in the same dungeon, though? Mm-hmm. And that's a lever, I think. Bastard. Can't really hit it from over here. see you. So are these all gonna be transporter traps? Go ahead. Come on. Or not. Maybe they would if I would have let them keep going. Alright, yep. A bunch of transporter traps. Alright. Okay, I'm on top of this place. Take care of this dude. Isn't this the place where I thought that I saw the lever? Take me. Doesn't open. Oh, here's the place. Finally. Alright, and did I get everything though? It's just back here. Gotta find my way back now. That did nothing. Alright, made it back. Warden Duelist with a bunch of pops. Alright. Do you explode? Ah, what up? Oh, this could be good here. Let me see. Come on, stop chasing me for a little bit. Stop. Oh, there it is. Okay, it staggers that dude too. Midair. Come on. Are you serious? Oh my gosh. Go. Alright, knocks him back, so that's real nice. Knock back again. Alright, and let me do this. Ridiculous. Still knocks you back, good. Oh, there you go. Soul jars? Soul jars. Yeah, I think I'll keep that incantation on. Pretty useful. Alright, let me see if I can sneak past this bear. Don't feel like fighting it again. What's in this place? Oh yeah, there's still some Ashes of War I haven't checked out. I need to check that next grace point. Gonna be another one of those things with the chariots that like run you over. I think so. Hero's Grave. But let me see. Actually, let me check it for my inventory because I don't know what I could use them on. None of these. Okay, this right here, lightning slash. Swords, axes, and hammers. Is it like this, but lightning, probably. I still haven't tested this out. What about this? I don't think I've tested this one out either. And some incantations too, like this and I mean this one I don't need to. Is there anything else? Don't think so. Alright, let me check those out then. How does this work? Alright, yep. Just kind of loops lightning on your blade for a little bit too. Alright. Now can I use that other one on here? Oh, yep. Oh yeah, it's the exact same thing as the Reduvia. Oh yeah, and this one. Is that all you can do, though? Yeah. Just golden version of that. Alright. Interesting. Don't think I'd really use any of them, though. Alright, let me remove this. Actually float a little bit with this. Don't do that with the others, right? Well, that one you do like a belly attack. Should test that out on an enemy. Let me see. Oh, I can't teleport from here. Never mind. Alright. I think I'm gonna stick to the one that I have, though. I'm fine with that. How many do I have left now? I haven't checked in a while. Alright, 13. Yep, thought I heard them. Nope. Does it work on these things? Oh, yep. Golden epitaph. It's another straight sword. Last rites. All right. Don't think there's anything crazy with this. You know what I should do before I go through here? should go try to beat that bird and Caelid before I forget. Let me go try to do that. See how I do against it. Yeah, let me go do that. Let me see. You know what? Should probably switch this to one of these. Is this one of the ones that? No. Could probably change it to sacred too. This better be one of the ones that. Okay, yep. Yeah, I'm gonna use this one. See how much damage I do against this thing now. Alright, there it is. Crap, put him away. Right away. Oh my gosh. I'm already about to get this stupid status. Frostbite? Oh my gosh, look at that. That freaking attack is so stupid. Try to get a sneak attack on it. A few of these, maybe. Crap, I'm gonna get closer. Oh yeah, big damage with these two. Such a stupid place to fight this thing, man. I'm about to die. I just need a heal. Oh, come on. What the hell is that? Oh, okay. It's far enough away. Glad I figured that out. Death's Poker. Is that a staff? Where is it? Oh, here it is. It's a greatsword. What the hell? Ghost Flame Ignition, Thrust Out Bark Bronze. Weird. That's an interesting R2. Cool. What happens if I don't do anything? Oh, it does a little mini explosion. I like it. Pretty weird looking weapon though. It looks like a branch or something. Alright. That's finally finished. Gotta remove this now. You know what, let me go check on Lady Tanith. See if she's done anything.
Oh, you allow me some our lords.
Nope.
Dear, I wish one day.
Alright. Where is it gonna come from? Down there. That is death. Where do I have to run to here? Right there. Things on. Need to make more of them too. I'm running out of materials for these. I need to go sunflower farming. You know what I'm thinking right now? Let me see. Let me test this out. Because I have it on, yeah, this shield here. I wonder if you can survive, if it'll like run over you, or what will happen, will it like push you if you use this? Let me see. Oh, okay, that, it doesn't help. Well, at least I tested it out. Gotta keep running, I guess. Crap! There's another one? Alright, I guess I gotta wait in the middle. Oh, these places are so freaking annoying. You know what, I think I'm just gonna use a skill here against these things. I don't wanna waste too many of those, pots. Let me see. Is this good enough? Not one. All right, so I just gotta go in the middle there. Right where the ruins are, I think. Or maybe not. I think I went a little bit too far. Alright, I have to be right in the middle. Wait for that. Get the item there. I can drop down here. I think I'll wait to do that. Let me see. Ah, can I even make that? I might not even be able to make that. I don't know. Oh, barely. All right. Crap. All right, there's two here. Gotta wait right there. Are you freaking serious, man? What the hell, man? Last time I was here and it didn't hit me. Timing on these things. Alright, this one comes down first. How am I gonna do this exactly? Like this. Stone sword key. Are you serious? Right away? Alright. From here, gotta make it over there. Oh, it actually went all the way down this time. Alright, let me move for one more time. Serious, there's another one. Crap. Alright. Let's see. Start running. I don't even know where to go here. Oh, okay, right here. Look. Can I just go through there? Oh, yep. It's gonna be a boss. Yep. Nice. America statue. Freaking, this skeletons on the side. Any more? Alright, nope. Okay. And I think I'm gonna end it here. I'll start the next episode by fighting this boss. So thanks everyone for watching. See you all later.